Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, the Renaissance Theatre at PebbleCreek is proud to present the PebbleCreek Musicians production of A Burst of Music 10, featuring the PebbleCreek Big Band, the rock and roll sounds of Pebble Rock, and our MC of the evening, Jerry Layne. And now, to start things off, how about a big PebbleCreek reception for the PebbleCreek Big Band under the direction of Bruce Birnel.
Thank you. I'm Bruce Birnel, and this is the PebbleCreek Big Band. Are you in the mood for some fun tonight? The only thing we caution, no dancing in the aisles. You know, these steps here. Anyway, this is our 10th anniversary show. 10. We've been doing this for 10 consecutive years. My, how time flies. I tell you, when we first started out, Burst of Music 1, the first one, 2008, the band was 16 pieces. We did one night. We had two groups starting off the show, intermission. Then we came on for the second half and did 10 numbers. And that was it. The audience was maybe about two-thirds the size, one night only. And little by little, we grew and grew and grew. And we're very proud of where we've come from so far. Let me ask you a question. How many folks out there were here for our very first burst of music? Whoa. Oh, boy. For how many folks is this the first time you're here? Okay, well, thank you for coming. Anyway, for all these years, not all the 8 of these years, Jerry Layne has been our master of ceremonies, and tonight is no different. So, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, here's Jerry. Hold it. Didn't I say, here's Jerry? Not here's Johnny. No, let's go back. Let's do
what?
This again.
Go back. Go back. Back.
One thing I hate is a wise guy.
Well, sorry about that.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Jerry. That's more better.
More better. So, Bruce, this is Lester. Lester Bruce.
How do you do?
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 Try this. I think we're going to go here.
Yeah, go back there.
All right, let's get into our position here. You got it? Just a minute. Let's get comfortable.
Gang. Nice bunch, yeah. Let's check out the crowd.
Check them out.
Yeah, I read today that 1 out of 3 people is strange looking. Want to check that out?
1 out of 3 are strange looking.
Really, yeah. I'll tell you what, turn and look at the person on your left. Now look at the one on your right. They look okay, you're the one.
They're all checking, they know who they are, yeah. All right, are we ready to start this?
I'm ready,
all right. Well, this first song,
actually it's the second song.
All right, the second song is a jazz standard written in 1944 by Duke Ellington.
And 3 in law people,
it was a committee.
Yeah, all right, and it's called I'm Beginning to See the Light. Hit it, boys.
Thank you.
This next song was featured in a movie written by Jimmy Van Heusen and Sandy Kahn, yeah. And the movie was The Joker's Wild. Now, I don't know if you remember Joey Lewis, but that was the story of his life.
You know, he was a gambler.
Was it?
Yeah, he used to go to the races. And you know what he used to say?
What?
He used to say, I follow the horses, and the horses I follow the horses.
Yeah, he didn't do well at the racetrack. Anyway, it was a movie called Joker is Wild. Frank Sinatra had a big hit with this, and it won the 1957 Academy Award for Best Music.
Best Song. Yeah, right, good. I hate correcting you in public.
I'm sorry about that. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's called All the Way. The Big Band and All the Way. Well, this next song was a popular song made famous by the Andrews Sisters.
They sang it in a movie called Three Cheers for the Boys.
It became a big hit for them in 1944. Ladies and gentlemen, the Andrews Sisters.
Yeah.
Seen him up and down the avenue. And now he's wearing the navy blue. She had a tear in the corner of her eye as he said his last goodbye. baby. Shoo, 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 baby. Bye, 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 baby. Da, 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 da. Your papa's off to the seven seas. Don't cry, baby. Don't sigh, baby. Bye, 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 baby. Da, da, da. When I come back, we'll live a life of ease. Seems kind of tough now to say goodbye this way. But Papa's gonna be rough now so that he can be sweet to you another day. Bye, 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 baby. Don't cry, baby. Shoo, 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 baby. Do-da-do-day. Your Papa's off to the seven seas. Shoo, baby. Do-da-do-day. Shoo, baby. Do-da-do-day. Shoo, baby. Shoo, shoo.
Quiet! I want a little bit of quiet in the house, please.
She wants a little bit of quiet in the house.
Cause Papa's on his way to cross the seven seas. So don't you cry, oh, don't you sigh goodbye. Now shoo, shoo, baby. Shoo, 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 my baby. Shoo, goodbye, baby. Don't you cry no more. You'll be told Papa's off to the seven seas.
Seems kind of tough now to say goodbye this way. But Papa's gonna be rough now so that he can be sweet to you another day. Shh, baby. Shh, baby. Shoo, 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 baby, goodbye, goodbye. Your papa's off to the seven seas, the seven seas. Your big, tall papa's off to seven seas.
Thank you, thank you. Our next song, Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, was a major hit for the Andrews Sisters and a World War II classic. The 1941 Abbott and Costello movie, Buck Privates, introduced the song, which was later nominated for an Academy Award. We hope you'll enjoy our rendition of Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy.
Famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone at the draft. He's in the army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la de toot. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with them. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He was so boy of Company B. And when he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a business bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Doo 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 doo. And he blows an eight to the bar. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. Yeah, yeah. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He puts the boys to sleep with Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early ride. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille.
the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Da 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 da. And the company just when he plays reveille, he's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
The Andrews Sisters. Here's the Boogie Woogie Boogie Boy of Company B. Here's the I got carried away. What's interesting in this perspective is watching all the front row, the feet doing this, and they're all not in line. Everybody's got their own thing going. Yeah. You want to do this? Well, we'll do it together. Well, thank you. That's nice. This next song is from 1946. 1946, yeah. It became a theme song for trumpeter Bunny Berrigan and a band leader of the era. And so now, here is our own Bill Throssell with his rendition of I Can't Get Started. I got it. You got it. Good.
Thank you.
Bill Throssell. Bill Throssell and the big band. This next song was recorded in 1965.
That's right.
By a singer named Tom Jones.
Tom Jones, you're right.
It was his first hit in the United States, reached number 10 that year. You know, Jones had a reputation for causing the ladies in the audience to throw certain garments at him. So ladies, if you're so inclined. Are you finished? Yeah, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, our own Tom Jones, Barry Janelle.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. When I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what they say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you wanna do. Why can't this crazy love be mine? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Great job, band. Aren't they good? Oh, it's Mighty Mite Margot. She's one of the sisters. But we love them.
Tom, don't forget
this. Oh. Jeff. Okay, yes. Thanks, Jeff. That song is the first major song by a young lad in South Wales named Thomas Woodward, later becoming the worldwide sensation Tom Jones. This next song, thanks to Bruce, he's the one who got me into this about 2 years ago. At first, I had never heard this song, but it's just growing on me more and more. But before we do it, I'd like to say, tonight, my mom is in the audience, right there. And my wife, Wynn, and her daughter, Anita, my sister, Renee, her husband, Virgil, my niece, Amber, and her husband, Tony. So I guess I gotta really ham it up now.
Hi, Mom!
You're bad. Love you too.
Well,
it's late and I really must leave you alone. But you're good to hold and I feel such a long way from home. Yes, I know that our love is still new, but I promise it's gonna be true. Please let me stay, don't you send me away. Oh, no, no. Ha, tell me, baby, that you need me. Say you'll never leave me. Oh, love me tonight. Hold me now, my heart is aching, and until the dawn is breaking, love me tonight. Something is burning inside, something that can't be denied. I can't let you out of my sight, darling. Love me tonight. So long for the girl of my dreams to appear, and now I can hardly believe that you really are here. Here in my arms you belong. How can this feeling be wrong? Darling, be kind, for I'm out of my mind over you. Ah, tell me, baby, that you need me. Say you'll never leave me. Oh, love me tonight. Baby, now the pain is stronger. I can't wait a moment longer. Love me tonight. Something is burning inside, something that can't be denied. I can't let you out of my sight, darling. Love me tonight. Love me tonight.
Thank you, thank you. Barry Janelle. Barry Janelle. I know his secret. What's that? He can't sing without the hat.
Is that it?
Yeah, I wear the hat, I sound just like him.
I had no idea.
Yeah. I'll try it later. Never mind. Let's move on. Okay. This next song is a salsa song, and it, in English it translates to the end of summer. And in Spanish it's el final del verano. I like the way you said that. We'll be right back. Well, that was the end of summer.
And the next song is also very seasonal.
It was made famous by Count Basie, and it's called April in Paris.
Oh, I like that one, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now have a 15-minute intermission. Chance to stand up, stretch, talk to your neighbors, use the facilities. But please be back in time for the second half of our show, which has more great music.